So like true self-defense, we do it anywhere and everywhere. And it's currently raining, so it's cold. But we're gonna teach you how to defend against like a very common hole, which is a bear hug from behind, where they're trying to lift you up and take you away. So technically, it's gonna look something like this. They're gonna come up, they've got you, and they're gonna exert their strength. Whoa, like just like that, right? So how do you deal with this worst case scenario? The first step is to obviously create a base for yourself. But let's say they're super strong and they still pick you up, right? What you can do, from the opposite, what you can do is use the Gracie like foot lock. It's a straight up combatives move. So as he picks me up, he lock. Why does this work? Because he's essentially picking himself up as well as me. Essentially going in two opposite directions, that's what's gonna